With new Creators Update, Microsoft also brought some issue to our systems. Most of the users having issues with their audio devices. To solve this, right click in your sound icon and go to the playback devices. Now select your sound card and make a test. You will not get any sound, so go to properties. Go to spatial sound tab. Please make it none. Mostly today's sound cards are coming with Dolby. So you need to disable that first. In case of laptops like HP which comes with installed Dolby, you need to go to Dolby or Beats Audio tab then turn it off. Now test the sound again. You will get your sound. Still, if you do not get any sound or low volume or any distortion in sound, then you probably need to reinstall your sound driver. Click Win plus X then open Device Manager. Now expand Sound Controllers. Do not touch Intel or Nvidia or AMD sound devices. They are mostly your HDMI drivers. Right click on your sound device and uninstall drivers. You must check the Delete Driver option. After uninstalling, connect your system to internet and let it download updated driver, or else you can install your sound driver by yourself. Now click on Scan Hardware Changes and you can see your audio device again. Now you can go back to your playback devices. You can also turn on your Dolby or Beats playback again. If this solves your sound issue, then please like this video. Share this video with your friends.